Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hi students, so after understanding how to find out the partial derivative of first order and second order, let's start with the numericals based on partial derivative of first order. So here I'm gonna cover a numerical where we are gonna find out the partial derivative of first order and evaluate the given numerical. So here u is given as 1 minus 2xy plus y square whole raised to minus half, and we have to prove that x del u by del x minus y del u by del y is equal to y square u cube. So to get the answer, it's simple because here guys, del u by del x and del u by del y, these two terms denote that this is partial derivative of first order. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna differentiate this u with respect to x partially, and then we'll put that value over here, and then we'll differentiate u with respect to y partially, we'll put that value over here, and by multiplying with x and y and subtracting we'll get the answer. So let's start. So first of all, we'll partial differentiate this u with respect to x. Now here we'll get dou u by dou x, or it is also called as del u by del x. So guys, there are many pronunciation to this. Some people call it as deba u by deba x also. So I'll call it as del u by del x. Now it is equal to, so we'll find out the differentiation of u with respect to x. So just now in the previous video we have covered how to find out the partial derivative of a function with respect to one variable. So as per the rule, we keep the second variable as constant, or we treat second variable as constant. So since I'm differentiating with respect to x, I'm gonna treat y as constant. So here if I'll differentiate this with respect to x, I'll get negative half 1 minus 2xy plus y square whole raised to negative 3 upon 2, and then we will here this function, we will differentiate it with respect to x again. So differentiation of 1 is 0. For this negative 2xy, this minus 2 and y both are constant, because as we are differentiating with respect to x, we are going to consider y as constant. And then derivative of x with respect to x is 1. Then differentiation of y square with respect to x is 0. So here we got negative 2y. Now guys, we are going to multiply this value with x. So here I'll say x dou u by dou x, or x del u by del x. Now here 2 and 2 will be cancelled. Negative and negative will become positive y. And since I'm multiplying with x, that will become xy, and this term will remain as it is, which is now I'll call this as equation number 1. Now similarly, I'll find the second term and I'll call this as equation number 2, and then we'll subtract these two terms or these two equations. So here I'll say to find out the del u by del x, del y, I'll say partial differentiating u with respect to y. So here we'll get del u by del y equal to, which is negative half 1 minus 2xy plus y square whole raised to negative 3 by 2, and again derivative of this function with respect to y partially. So that time we'll get 0 for this 1. This negative 2x is constant. Derivative of y with respect to y is 1, and for y square we will get positive 2y. Now again I can take 2 common from these two terms, and we'll cancel it with this 2, and we'll send this negative sign inside. So this negative x will become positive x, and this positive y will become negative y. So here I'll get x minus y into this term. Now guys, we also have to multiply this term with y, and if I multiply it with y on the left hand side, I'll get extra y on the right hand side. So therefore we'll get y del u by del y equal to y into x minus y and now guys, I'll call this as equation number 2. So we got value of both the terms in equation 1 and 2. Now we'll subtract it to get the answer. So subtracting these two equations, so you will get left hand side will be x del u by del x minus y del u by del y equal to. Now if I'll subtract these two terms on the right hand side, this is the second equation, this one is the first equation. From first and second equation we can take this bracket common, so we will get 1 minus 2xy. So this term is common, and now let's write down the different terms in a bracket. So from here we'll get xy, so in the bracket I'll write down that xy, and from here since we are subtracting this, so I'll be having negative sign and this term which is y into x minus y. Now let's solve this guys and let's check whether we are getting answer or not. So this will be 1 minus now in the bracket we'll get xy, by multiplying with negative y we'll get negative xy and plus y square. Now here this xy and xy will be cancelled and we'll get y square into this. Now guys, let's come here. So if you see here in the question, the value of this term is given as u. Now here we have the same function, the only difference is the power. So I'll rewrite the power and I'll do some adjustment like this. So from here we got only y square after cancelling these two terms, and from here I'll rewrite this term as so what I did here is I've kept negative 1 by 2 inside and I've taken 3 outside, and because of this, this bracket has become u, because you can observe that this value is nothing but u. So guys, that becomes u cube and we will get answer as y square into u cube, and guys, this is nothing but the required value. So here we got the answer. So I'm sure that you understood the given explanation and you understood how I got or how I proved the given result. So guys, keep watching the videos. If you like this video, then don't forget to share it with your friends, because they can also get benefited through this video. And don't forget to subscribe to Ekeeda channel. Thank you very much.